Hey everybody, what's going on? So now I'm going to do my reaction video on Spider-Man. Right now it's currently Tuesday, December 2nd. It is 8:59. I got a little bit of time before it hits midnight and I won't get a chance to do my reaction video for Tuesday. So I'm doing my reaction video now. It's on my PlayStation. I'm gonna do one now, one the other part two tomorrow, and then part three the following day after two. So three is coming along with two. So I don't know when it's gonna be done. I might get done with two and three the exact same day with one, or I'll just wait. Let's just go ahead and get started. Okay, here we go. Right into the video. The first Spider-Man in the original. Alright guys, the reaction video is now. When all three of the original Spider-Man is done, the next one will be Amazing World, then Venom, into the Spideyverse. Then after Spideyverse is done, I'll take my break of YouTube for a little bit. Then I'll stop, come back in 2022. Then I'll get started on the Marvel Spider-Man. So that means I'll have to go through Iron Man, all that. Then Amazing World, then to Iron Man, to Spider-Man No Way Home, Far From Home, Homecoming, things like that. So it's going to take me a while just to do all that. So for the Spider-Man in the Marvel Universe, and along with Spider-Man animated series. Oh, and the reason I'm not getting up to skip this is because since I don't have, no longer have an Xbox, I had to sit down and make it go past because my controller is right there if you don't see it, because my controller is hooked up to my actual PlayStation. So it sucks not to do that, not to get up, change it. So, hey, I don't mind. I like watching through of it. Which I'm gonna, on throughout December, I will be doing Spider-Man and Marvel. And I'm gonna be doing Christmas movies too. The only one I will not be doing is the one from the LGBT community movie. And the reason I'm not going to do that is just because I haven't seen it. I'm not going to give any hate to it. It's just not my thing to do.
Life is not for the faint of heart. If somebody said it was a happy little tale, if somebody told you I was just your average ordinary guy, not a care in the world, somebody lied. But let me assure you, this, like any story worth telling, is all about a girl. That girl. The girl next door. Mary Jane Watson. The woman I've loved since before I even liked girls. I'd like to tell you that's me next to her. Well, heck, I'd even take him. That's me.
Guys, if you don't know the character's name, that is Peter Parker, Spider-Man.
Yeah,
Well, but the actual name for the actor, his name is Tobey Maguire. And if I'm not mistaken, I think the original Spider-Man takes place in New York City, or somewhere in New York City. I'm not sure.
Is right there.
Dad, these are public school kids and they're showing up for the field trip in the Rolls.
What, you want me to trade in my car for a Jetta just because you flipped out of every private school I ever sent you
it
to?
It wasn't for me.
Of course it was. Don't ever be ashamed of who you are.
I'm not ashamed of who I am.
Just for you.
Get it.
Peter may introduce my father, Norman Osborn.
Heard so much about you.
Great honor to meet you, sir.
Harry tells me you caught the science whiz. You know, I'm something of a scientist
guys,
myself.
If you guys don't know who his character is, Harry Osborn is coming back to Spider-Man franchise. I think he only did one. I don't know why. He just did. So he is coming back for a part 2. And that part 2 is Spider-Man No Way Home.
Genius.
And if I had to choose which Spider-Man is my favorite, I would have to say the recent one is now is Tom Holland. He's my favorite Spider-Man.
Delana Spider, family Sporacidae, has the ability to jump to catch its prey.
School paper?
Mm-hmm. Next, we have the Network Spider, family Philistatidae, genus Cucucania. It spins an intricate funnel-shaped web whose strands have a tensile strength proportionately equal to the type of high-tension wire used in ritual.
You come along.
Or what?
Bernie's father will fire your father. What's daddy gonna do? Sue me?
What is going on? The next person who talks will fail this course. I kid you not.
This grass spider hunts using a set of reflexes with nerve conduction velocity so fast that some researchers believe it almost borders on precognition and early awareness of danger. A spider sense.
Hey, look at that.
Some spiders change colors to blend into their environment. It's a defense mechanism.
Peter, what makes you think I would want to know that?
Who wouldn't?
Over 5 painstaking years, Columbia's genetic research facility.
Can you talk to her now?
Me too.
You know, spiders can change their color to blend into their environment.
Really?
Yeah, it's a defense mechanism.
Combining the genetic information from all 3 spiders into these 15 genetically designed super spiders.
There's 14.
I beg your pardon?
One's missing.
Oh. I guess the researchers are working on that.
Do you know that this is the largest electron microscope on the eastern seaboard?
We were talking throughout that moment's entire presentation. Let's go talk about how we listen.
looks like it feels fancy, but obviously it doesn't. Hey. Can I take your picture? I need one with a student in it.
Sure.
Great.
Where do you want me? Oh, over here?
Yeah, that's great.
Don't make me look ugly.
That's impossible. Perfect.
Now, if you guys don't know what that spider is doing,
MJ, let's go.
It's kind of Peter Parker's fault because he stood underneath the web, and that's how that spider bit him to become superpowers.
Parker, let's do it.
New species?
We solved the horizon glide and the multi-G balance issues.
I've already seen the glider. That's not what I'm here for.
General Slocum, good to see you again.
Mr. Baldwin, Mr. Fargus, Norman,
Mr. Osborne.
Always a pleasure to have our board of directors pay us a little visit.
I want to see the progress report on human performance enhancers.
We tried vapor inhalation with rodent subjects. They showed an 800% increase in strength.
That's excellent.
Any side effects?
In one trial, yes.
It was an aberration. All the tests since then have been successful.
And in the trial that went wrong, what happened?
What were the side effects?
Violence, aggression, and insanity.
And what do you recommend?
That was only one test. With the exception of Dr. Strom, our entire staff certifies the product ready for human testing.
Dr. Strom?
We need to take the whole line back to formula.
Back to formula.
Dr. Osborne!
I'm going to be frank with you. I never supported your program. We have my predecessor to thank for that.
Norman, the General gave the go-ahead to Quest Aerospace to build a prototype of their exoskeleton design. They test in 2 weeks.
And if your so-called performance enhancers have not had a successful human trial by that day, I'm going to pull your funding. I'm going to give it to them.
Gentlemen, ladies.
The Lord said, let there be light. And voila, there is light. 40 soft drawn watts of it.
Oh, good boy. God will be thrilled. Just don't fall in your ass.
I'm already on my ass, mate. When the plant senior electrician is laid off after 35 years, what else would you call it? I am on my ass.
Hand me that dish, the green one.
The corporation is downsizing the people and upsizing their profits.
Ben, you'll get another job somewhere.
Else, look at the paper and see. There are the one ads. What do we got here? Computer salesman, computer engineer, computer analyst. Oh, Lord, even the computers need analysts these days. May, I'm 68 years old. I'm too old for computers, and besides, I have a family to provide for.
I love you, and Peter loves you. You're the most responsible man I've ever known. We've been down and out before, but somehow we survive.
Yeah.
Oh, hi, sweetie. You're just in time for dinner.
Hey, how you doing, buddy? How was the field trip?
I don't feel well. I'm going to go to sleep.
Oh, you won't have a bite?
No, thanks. Had a bite.
Well, did you get some pictures, Peter?
I got a crash. Everything's fine.
What's that all about?
Thank you.
Dr. Osborne, please. The performance enhancers aren't ready. The data just doesn't justify this test. Now, I'm asking you for the last time. We can't do this.
Don't be a coward. Risks are part of laboratory science.
Let me reschedule. With the proper medical staff and a volunteer. I mean, if you just give me 2 weeks.
2 weeks? 2 weeks? We'll have lost the contract to Quest, and Oscorp will be dead. Sometimes, you gotta do things yourself. Get me the promochloroparacine.
For what?
It begins catalyzation when the vapor hits the bloodstream.
40,000 years of evolution, and we barely even tapped the vastness of human potential.
Okay, what Dr. Osborne is doing, who is a scientist, he is going to be transforming into, you guessed it, the Green Goblin.
Change? Yeah. Big change. Okay.
Sick.
I got better.
See?
Bye, guys.
You haven't eaten anything. Have you got your lunch money?
Yeah, I got it.
Hey, Michelangelo, don't forget we're painting the kitchen right after school. Got it?
Sure thing, Uncle Ben. Don't start without me.
And don't start up with me. Teenager. Raging hormones. They never change.
It's up to me. It's trash. No one's gonna be trash. Just like her. Thank you.
realize this, but we've been here since I was six, and I was wondering if we could get together sometime, maybe do something fun, or, I don't know, might it be fun to get to know each other? I don't know.
Doing on the floor?
I don't know.
Have you been all night?
No.
Last night I was.
I don't remember.
Mr. Osborne?
Sir, I asked you to wait for 48.
I'm sorry, my father's not being well.
Mr. Osborne, Dr. Strong is dead.
What?
They found his body this morning in the lab. He's been murdered, sir.
What are you talking about?
And the flight suit and the glider?
What about it?
It's been stolen, sir.
Problem.
Hey, you. No eyes. I didn't notice without glasses. You just get contacts?
Teeth, that's the accident.
Come on, Flash.
I don't want to fight you, Flash. I wouldn't want to fight me neither.
Now, the big dude is Flash Thompson. Oh, what?
Jesus, Parker, you are a freak. Yeah, it's amazing.
Oh, I'm sorry that I'm not talking anymore. I want to watch. I really don't know where. What, I don't know when was the original film that. I want to say it was based in New York.
Shouts.
You're in mental dump.
You can scream pretty good sometimes. Listen, MJ, about today at school with Flash.
He really freaked us out.
I'm sorry. Is he okay?
He's just happy you didn't give him a black eye for graduation. So where are you going after you graduate?
I want to move into the city and hopefully get a job as a photographer working on with your college. What about you?
Headed for the city too. Can't wait to get out of here.
What?
Stage.
Really? Well, that's perfect. You're awesome in all the school plays.
Really?
Yeah. I cried like a baby when you played Cinderella.
Peter, that was first grade.
Well, even so, sometimes you know people. You can just see what's coming.
What do you see coming for you?
I don't know. Whatever it is, something I never felt before.
And what for me?
For you? You're gonna light up Broadway.
You're taller than me.
My hunch.
Don't take a ride, my new birthday present.
I got that.
car.
He's making his uniform, the costume.
Something's bothering me. Maybe he's too embarrassed to tell me what it is. Maybe I'm too embarrassed to ask him anything. I just don't know anymore.
Hey, Hal, going to the downtown library. I'll see you later.
Oh, yeah, wait, Pete. I'll drive you there, buddy.
Oh, no, I'll take the train.
No. I need the exercise. Go on. Go. Because we haven't talked at all for so long. Your Aunt May and I don't even know who you are anymore. You shirk your chores, you have all those weird experiments in your room, you start fights at school.
I didn't start that fight, I told you that.
Well, you sure as hell finished.
What was I supposed to do, run away?
No, you're not supposed to run away. People, you're changing. I know I'm going to do exactly the same thing at your age.
No, not exactly.
Peter, these are the years when a man changes into the man he's going to become the rest of his life. Just be careful when you change into him. This guy, Flash Thompson, he probably deserved what happened. But just because you can beat him up, doesn't give you the right to. Remember, with great power comes great responsibility.
Are you afraid that I'm going to turn into some kind of criminal? Quit worrying about me, okay? Something's different. I'll figure it out. Stop lecturing me, please.
I don't mean to lecture and I don't mean to preach. And I know I'm not your father.
Then stop pretending to be.
Right. I'll pick you up here at 10.
Thank you.
no featherweight division here, small fry. Next!
No, sign me up.
Okay. You understand the NYWL is not responsible for any injury you may and probably will sustain while participating in said event, and you are indeed participating under your own free will?
Yes.
Down the hall to the ramp. May God be with you. Next!
Spider, that's it? That's the best you got?
Yeah.
Oh, that sucks.
The sum of $3,000 will be paid to the terrifying, the deadly, the amazing Spider-Man!
My name's the Human Spider.
I don't care, get out
there. No, you got my name wrong.
Get out there, you moron!
Oh no. That's gonna hurt. Ah! Ooh!